People, una good morning, una good afternoon. According to where you are watching me from, and according to your time, and according to your location, my country people, oh, shegbe, shegbe. Another one does still come again, oh, my country people. This one, a Shehu, oh, our brother, whether they call Shehu Kuti. Una know, nah, una know this guy, now. Nah, that fella Pikin, that our fella that time. Fella, that in Pikin, Shehu Kuti, nah, be this one, oh, my country people. Another one does this set. This guy, he go to assault police. No matter what, Shehu, you don't be past this level. You're not supposed to assault police. My country people, make a just give una this small gist. Una know this third mainland bridge now. The guy they drive, they go. So it come be like a small traffic day. When it come be say, police come badge your car small. As in police for from back, police just badge your car small. So this guy just come down. You understand? As he just come down, so he go meet the policeman. He really assault her. He do the police shege. He do one waiting body they forbid my country people. Now so he palm the policeman. He give her dirty slap. Bo my country people. As he give her that dirty slap, he palm her. He start to they do. His wife come who still come outside my country people. His wife come outside, come still beg and tell her, say, honey, stop this the way they do. Try to hold her. The guy say, who are you? Come on, please get inside the car. He say, come on, please get inside the car with authority. My country people, now so the woman just say, waka nyaka 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 nyaka. The woman go inside car, go sit down. My country people. No. Shehu, you are more than that now. Shehu, you don't be past this one now. Shehu, you are a big boy. You don't pass this level now. Eh? What do you just prove for us? So you just prove for us. Say, no. This is very, very awkward for. How can you slap a police officer? A uniform man for that matter. No, Shehu, you do this one now. This one too much, my country people. This one is too much, my country people. He not just doing well at all. No matter what, you're not supposed to come do the policeman rich like that. My country people, even Uche mother go come as I come to say, Tango say this man not be Labour Party. Oh. Like say maybe send a Labour Party. They go say Obi family does go create another one. So this guy not fair support Obi right from time, you know, they in support of Obi. So another guy still do video come outside say in there in a living witness. If una call her, he go fit testify, he go fit do anything. Say this guy he not doing well and he need to pay for his crime. Say he not doing well at all. He himself, he not there in support of police. He not like police because of the way police that they maltreat our youth. But he not like him. But what did this guy do? This Shehu do? No, it's very, very awkward for. Say even though say nah, Shehu do this one too. Hey, oh, regbe. Hey, pakam. He said two of them go pull leg for trouser when he go be said the trouser, eh? He not go fit size there and the trouser not go tear. Tear, he not go let and tear. Cry, the trouser not go fit cry. My country people, I go put the video there, make una watch him. My country people, I beg, now make quick gist to anytime when I come across my video, anytime when I come across my page, I beg, make una follow me, my country people. If una not follow me, waiting again, when I follow me, press the like button. Put your comment there, your opinion. What do you think about the video? My country people, now here I go leave this matter. Una bye-bye.
I want to give you the full story of what happened between Shehu Kuti and this police officer. If police call me, I'll give them the full detail. I'm a living witness. Now me they drive behind this guy where they video this thing. And they drive behind him. You see this policeman, no I give her a flower. Man, if you dead there, as a civilian where you be, you can't take it. But this man, he take her. Man, get it straight. I don't like police. We don't like police. Because why? Sake of say the way police they manhandle us will be civilians. They manhandle us, they treat us like a hooligan, like a ruffian. They treat us without respect. That's why we don't like police. But you know, go me say we can't go to the extent of, you know, Kuti never slap this guy alone. No, Shehu Kuti not just slap this guy. Shehu Kuti must handle this police officer. See, I'm a civilian. I know if you take her. I swear to God, I know if you take her. If Kuti, if Shehu do this thing to me, With my last blood, we died there. Some people say, eh, Sheunkuti reacted because of his family. Family, we are under threat. Which family under threat? Nobody, the wife, in a simple video said the wife came down to calm the situation. Sheunkuti aggressively sent the wife back because in the Sheun. If police don't arrest Sheunkuti, charge them to court. When I go see more of these videos, because I go slap police officer too. And if they say they want to arrest me, I'll show them this video. What nonsense is that? Nobody there above the law. Arrest Sheunkuti. If you dead there, you'll cry. I dead there. I was there. Contact me, I give you the full gist. This man, this officer, no deserve this thing. A lot of us don't like police. Yes, but there are good policemen out there. If you jam a real police officer, you will love police. There are real police officers there. This man don't deserve this treatment from Sheunkuti. Not at all. So Sheunkuti must face the law. What nonsense is that? Say if Sheun face the law. If not, I go slap police.